bitch, he only feature. They don't like bitches, what? They all some clear eaters. Dissing us for clout, what? Call that bitch feeder. All you had to do was ask for
it. It's your girl Trees, and I'm back with another reaction video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn your post notifications on. Y'all, today I'm gonna be reacting to Chris Brown and Drake. Oh my god, y'all, Chris Brown, I never react to him, y'all, but that was like my husband when I was little. But I never react to him because I don't want to get copyrighted. So I'm going to try to edit it a certain type of way because I learned how to work around the system so I won't get copyrighted. But Chris Brown and Drake, no guidance. I don't know what I expected. Chris Brown might spit a couple bars. You know, Drake might spit a couple bars. Drake might try to sing. And then Chris Brown might sing. I don't know. Y'all, let's get straight into it. Talk.
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Fancy sex OD. You got it, girl. You got it. You got it, girl. You got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing. You got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line. No mileage. Running out in silence. Through the coupe 17. No guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it, being modest. Poppin', shippin' only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it, hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Go ahead,
Pooh. Cause baby, you got it, girl, you got it.
Oh,
to give me his last name. Hold this, my ring finger. Chris Brown, go ahead, baby. Go ahead and give me your last name, Poop. This song is definitely a bop, y'all. Like, this is something you can just jam in. You, like, they play this in the club, you know, you can do your little dance to it. You know, you just vibing with your girls or whatever. But this is definitely a song for the ladies, so I know y'all gonna be feeling it, and I'm feeling it too. But yeah, I wasn't expecting Drake to be like, I don't know. I thought the song would be more hype than what it was, but I mean, I like the beginning part and the end part kind of like slow things down. So you like, hold on, what dance I'm gonna do? And I know I can't dance, so y'all don't come for me in these comments, because I was just having fun with y'all, okay? 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 Okay. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Coming down, your favorite part of the song, your favorite part of the video. Coming down, more reactions you want to see. And Miss Brown is out. Bye, y'all. Love y'all.